products I want to share with you real quickly. One is the DRS, it's called. It's the dual reticle system. This particular scope is a 6-18x40, and it's on a 30mm tube. The selling point for this, the thing that you don't typically see in an $1,100 scope with good glass, is that we have the dual reticle. So this allows you to really get, a lot of people talk about a one-shot zero, but from a practical standpoint, unless you completely clamp the rifle down and nothing moves, it's really hard to get an accurate one-shot zero. Having two reticles that can be adjusted independently allows you to do that. So this is the way the product is positioned. And so what we're going to do at Gear Report, in the next few weeks or so, we're going to get one of these, and as soon as we figure out what rifle we're going to put it on, one of the unique features that I'm fairly excited about is, we've got some scopes that we've tested before that we use on our field rifles that have a ballistic turret that is customized to whatever round you're going to be shooting. This takes a very different approach. The reticle itself is going to be customized with the ballistics of the round that we're going to use. So, honestly, you know, when we go out and test, we like to understand what our expectations are. I'm not sure exactly what to expect here. I've had mixed results with PDC turret knobs before. I'm very interested to see what kind of performance we get with an actual ballistic reticle itself. I've got some electronic scopes that do a one-shot zero. It's basically the tech version of what these manual turrets do. I'm very interested to see how this compares, how accurate it is, you know, how efficient we're going to be with those one-shot zeroing. So, again, the DRS, we're going to look at this in more detail soon. And then the other one, we have the Phantom. This is a first open flame, 1-6. It has a thermalite setting for the factory out to about 100 yards. There are a couple other models where it has an adjustable parallax, typically ones that have a little bit more magnification involved. So very interesting to see how this works. This particular scope is set up for the AR platform, so I'm not sure which rifle we're going to put it on. A lot of meetings here at SHOT Show, so definitely if you're not liked and subscribed to the beautiful channel, go ahead and do that now, because we're going to have a lot of reviews of gear like this throughout the show. One of those is likely going to be an AR that this Phantom will live on for a while. So those are the two products we're going to look at first, the DRS and the Phantom. You know, they've got a thermal here. Let me step up and grab that thermal real quick. It's going to be a couple months till we're able to get a hold of this. It's a branded product that Shepard works with. So we'll give this a workout. We'll take it on some coyote hunts and do some testing as well. As a brand, Shepard Scope has a wide variety of products. You can go to their website and check them out. And I think that's about it for now. Certainly, since we have these reviews coming up, let us know in the comments of the video, send us an email, whatever works for you, what questions you have about any of these products. We'll be sure to answer those for you, and stick around to see the follow-up reviews of that later. And as always, we'll see you at the range.